Hi, I make this video to show you that in the same session you can collect, I don't say that it's easy, but you can collect projects from here and there, running different searches in the same session, and finally create a booklet that contains all. Let's say I am on the Cordis webpage. Homepage, I go to new search, beta version, and here I'm running a search. It could be the RCA number, it could be something specific that takes you to your own project. And me, I'm running a random search for projects, and here there are projects here. I decide to create a book. Pressing this button at the upper left, this button, the tick boxes appear. I pick up, let's say, the first and the third project from this page, let's say, from this result list, and I add them to the book, to the booklet I create. It takes a bit. There, here, there are two of them. I continue. You can run even a new search for a new term, or you can go to another page. I go to the sixth page because I know, because I imagine that there must be the project that I want, this project, let's say, the second one. And I add this one to my booklet. And it accepts. In the same way, slowly, slowly, you can collect many. And when this happens, you can show the booklet. You come here, you have some simple functionalities, you can change the sequence of the projects, for example, or you can create a chapter. Meaning a kind of phrase, like a phrase, like a sentence to characterize a group of projects. Whatever, you can fill those spaces here, and finally it creates a PDF. Okay. So work a bit. Okay. 2013. It will open the PDF. The PDF will open, which will have a cover page. It will have an index. You see, it has a cover page. It has index, and then follow the projects. It's not perfect. It's not all information. It's something.